You want me to screen share it, or are you, all right?
Of course.
Okay, I'll screen share it to you. If it'll let me screen share it. But first, I gotta turn down this volume.
This game.
This is Axe Girl. This was one of the demos that was on Sage 2020 that came out not too long ago. And I'm like, you know what? I'll check it out. It just seems like it's a pretty short game.
Wait, it's a demo?
No, this is the full game. They released it on Steam.
So is it a platformer?
It is a platformer, yeah. They actually just added boss mode like 2 days ago. So they're updating it. They're making sure it works all right.
Sage 2020 wasn't even... It was just like a month ago, wasn't it?
I think a little more than a month now, yeah.
So was the full game at Sage 2020, or was it a demo?
No, it was just a demo. It was like the first level and the first boss.
Oh, but it had been released.
It released a week ago.
Wow.
Yeah. It's a pretty silly little game.
Did you play the Sage demo or no?
Yeah, I did. I played it. And, funny enough, the, composer of the game actually commented on my video, which I thought was pretty cool.
What did they say?
They're like, hey, I did the music for this game, or something like that. And he also said, like, thank you for playing, or checking out the game.
A giant blue meteor hit Axella's sawmill, scattering parts of it all across the world. Axella can rebuild the mill. But first,
that's the MacGuffin.
Yeah, pretty much the MacGuffin.
Once all six of them are found, the sawmill can finally be rebuilt.
Not too sure how that works, but okay. But it's like a really simple game. But you can make it harder for you if you want, like one hit mode and stuff like that. See if anything's different. Looks like it's still the same.
Yeah, this seems fairly basic.
It is. So I'm like, you know what? I'll just check out the full release since it's out now. So, Homer, what's been new with you? Oh, that's right. White button.
Not really much.
Well, I know you've been working on a bunch of projects, right?
Yep. Setting things up for the Team DIY Direct this Thursday.
Oh, wait. There we go. Big Axe.
I bought Crash 4.
Oh, you actually got Crash 4? Have you played it yet?
No, I have to. I'm waiting... Because I know if I play it, I'm not going to stop. So I have to finish everything I'm doing.
Understandable. I've heard good things about Crash 4, I think.
Yeah, here it's really good.
That's good.
Which...
So you can definitely say it's better than the original Crash 4.
That'd be Wrath of Cortex, right?
Was that the fourth one?
Yeah. Math of Jortex, yes sir. I have to actually plug in my PS4.
Oh, you got it for PS4?
Well, I mean, that's all it's on.
Oh, is it?
Well, it's on Xbox, but no Steam, so...
I'm sure there's gonna be a Switch version. Speaking of, I almost got a Switch the other day. Our store actually got one in stock pretty early. But somebody's like, oh yeah, we have to hold this because it's somebody else's. I'm like, dang it. Oh yeah, you can parry in this game. Let me remember how to do that. You can parry projects while they're white outlines. Oh, you just hit it. Okay, gotcha. It even does the Cuphead sound effect, which is pretty funny. I still, you know, speaking of Crash, I still need to play the Insane Trilogy. I haven't played any of them yet. Did you play all three of the remakes?
A bit.
Too hard for you?
I think Crash 1 needed it the most.
Yeah, I agree. Hey, at least I don't have to ever play Crash 1 again. The original. Already did the playthrough for it. Unless something happens to my channel where I have to replay it again. Is there anything else you've been playing recently? Other than King of Fighters?
Not really.
Speaking of, we were playing King of Fighters earlier. You know, now that I think about it, maybe I should have streamed that while we did that. Rollback's pretty good on it so far. And they've been updating it to where, you know, they've been fixing it over time. Those, code dudes are doing pretty good work. I remember doing this terrible in the demo. I'm trying to think what else has been going on in life. Recently, that's not terrible. Haven't picked up anything recent. Oh, no, actually, I lied. I actually picked up something off of eBay. I got a Big Bang R, funny enough. So I have a physical copy of that game now. Maybe I'll stream it sometime if I can get it set up on this computer.
Oh, there you go. I'm really loving the production values we got going on. Thursday.
What?
You'll see.
Okay.
Oh man.
Production values. That sounds good.
Dead, dude. Man, that Kim cross up, man. That's so funny.
Yeah, that's still pretty funny. He's a jab. Alright, boss time. Oh, I just realized his name is James Treason. I was good for a good pun. Alright, first boss. So that's where the original demo ended, so everything else here is going to be new. Well, new for me anyway.
Yeah, sorry, Kami and I are just saucing out what we're doing.
No, you're good.
It's going to be exciting. I'll be right back.
I'm looking forward to it. Platforming. Ah, gotcha. I love the sequel. He's chilling out, spitting out fish. Giant enemy crab. I wonder what that's a reference to. Sorry, my cats are like running up and down the hallway. She's acting silly. No, no, so far this game's pretty simple, but it's probably gonna increase in difficulty. How was your quest to whatever you were questing for?
Well, I don't know. This game's got some flat base.
Oh my god, that sound.
What sound? Dump. Let's see.
Whoa, where'd that axe spawn from? Do that again?
What's that?
Throw the axe again? Yo.
Yeah, you what? Got. Yeah, it's directional.
So how does it play?
It's just like a simple platformer. I think like maybe like easier Castlevania. These seagulls have been kicking my tail though.
So attacking in the air kills your momentum. Do the up attack?
Oh, hold on. There we go. The up attack?
Or is that just you stopping your jump?
Yeah, yeah, oh yeah, yeah. You can short hop and stuff like that.
Ooh.
You can actually bounce off enemies with this attack too if you want.
Oh, come on, man.
I gotta...
It's not even that bad. Come on.
I'm terrible at platformers, my dude. There is pushback, though, whenever you do the attack in the air, which is kind of funny.
Ooh, better watch out for this platforming hazard. The presentation in this game is really funny.
Yeah, it's pretty silly. It's like they, they wanted to make a quirky game.
It worked.
Alright, let's try this again. Too bad you can't parry the fishbone. Oh yeah, there is parrying in this game too.
Good, you know, for a $5 game.
Is it $5 on Steam?
Yeah, it's pretty cheap.
Oh, well, I mean, I bought it on sale when it first released. Because I remember adding it to my wish list when they said, hey, wish us on Steam and whatnot. So it let me know about it. Oh, yeah, you get a super meter too.
Oh.
Yeah, okay, yeah, I can see where it's starting to get challenging now. These are pretty good, too.
That was good to hear, right? You know?
Isn't it kind of funny when most bad video games... Not saying this game is bad, but, like, in most bad video games, at least the soundtrack is, like, redeemable. Like, there's not a lot of bad video games I find that has a bad soundtrack. With maybe the exception of, Crazy Bus.
Yeah, of course.
I gotcha. I know what you want me to do. Okay. Hey, cool. Oh no, not the seagull again. I was meant to get really upset if I got hit by that. Oh, I see what you did there, game. Trying to mix me up. Okay, I think this is the second boss. Oh my god, it's a giant squid. It's gonna get dark soon. Where is that power cell? Rawr. Huh? What the heck are you? Screech, blurp, blurp. Aw, crap, it's chasing me. Oh shoot, it's fast. Okay, that was a waste. Okay, it's not too bad so far.
Should have played on hard.
Eh, I mean, this is normal. And it looks like it only changes your health. You just don't know when to quit. Okay, then you asked for it. I'm not running away anymore. Okay, you gotta hit the tentacles. You can't just hit the thing itself. Got it.
So I'm guessing if you get hit, your super meter depletes, right?
No, your super mirror remains the same.
Oh, he's angry, dude.
Oh no, more projectiles, dang it. Go away. Ooh, nice. Well, at least it's nice of him to not chase us anymore. So we can just hit him. Seems pretty easy. Oh, he's starting to mix us up now with the...
Are we shooting a bit more, man?
He's doing some delay shots, too. Oh, no. Okay. Alright, that's two. I think it said it was six power cells? Or was it seven? Grueling Graves. That doesn't sound good. Oh my god. Very Shantae feel from this song.
Very like Shantae-esque vibes, right? You got those.
Yeah.
Half genie, half notes, you know. I don't know what I'm talking about.
That's a good joke. I'm gonna steal it. Half genie, half notes. Please fall and die. I'm lonely. Jesus. I'm sorry. Oh, we got booze. When will my suffering end? Okay. You're gonna have a bad time. Area. So it looks like it's two areas per level. Oh no, we got spiders. Wasted that. I was waiting for it. Sam's laughing at me, but it's very rude.
It is, isn't it?
This tower is a monument to the fallen god of discord. Are you what? Okay, I guess we're fighting a god. This sounds pretty cool. Oh no, we got Medusa heads. I'm having flashbacks. Gotcha. These yokai umbrellas are really mixing me up. I guess she, Axe Girl here kind of looks like she has the Belmont strut, too, now that I'm looking at it.
Damn it.
What the world?
You got on.
I did.
No.
That was just me being dumb. So, Crash 4 came out. I don't know if there's any other big releases coming out this year. Not counting the consoles, of course. Speaking of, are you excited about any games coming out? For any system?
Mario 3D World.
Alright. What about... Well, you've never been a Pikmin guy, have you?
No.
Okay. I mean, that's pretty cool for Pikmin fans that it's getting a Switch. So, are we missing anything from Wii U now for Switch? I mean, I know some people want Star Fox Zero on a Switch.
No idea, to be honest.
Did Xenoblade Chronicles get announced for Switch? Or Xenoblade X, whatever that game was.
That might be the only one.
Okay, that's still the only one. Oh no. I don't like this at all. Yeah, when you hit attack anything in the air, you got, like, pushback, which is interesting. Scarlet, what are you doing? What? She ran, like, two circles around my futon and just ran out of the room. She's probably wanting to just get some energy out. Cats are weird. I love them, but they're weird.
They sure are.
I came here to play Prey 5 years ago. I didn't expect to get trapped or stay for this long. They say the tower was built by a guy named Surf, who really hated pillows. Okay. To see this Lord God man of the tower.
No.
I messed up. Oh, just, I should have mentioned this earlier. The original plan was to stream Superman, but I'm having a little bit of technical issues. So, I'm gonna try to do that next time, once I get things figured out. I could do it, it's just... It's some weird stuff happening. I guess it's just, like, because it's PS2.
Yeah.
Because, I can't use the new capture card that I got for it. I have to go back to the old one. Because it's PS2. I only have that trouble with PS2 games.
Maybe if you didn't sleep in, you wouldn't be able to fix it.
I didn't sleep in. I just got off work. I wanted to sleep so I would be awake enough for tonight.
I was under the impression you'd be going in the afternoon. So I did nothing for hours, so I wouldn't get...
I didn't know you were waiting for me.
Yep.
I mean, I had to get sleep.
Well, you're...
I mean, this is, you know, this is why, you know, I work third shift, so my sleep's like...
Fart head. Stupid.
He didn't have to wait on me. You could have done something else.
Wouldn't that have been nice? But I didn't want to get caught up in it because I was being considerate.
Well, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
I mean, I could try to set up Superman still if I... I mean, I would just be staring at the screen for a little bit. I mean, I'm playing this right now.
Yes, I do want you to play Superman.
I do. I plan on playing Superman.
I bought you that game.
You did buy me that game.
It's a cherished lifelong gift. You know, it's like a piece of fucking shit.
Superman Returns.
Definitely.
I have gotten a little bit further since the last time I played, you know, since you watched me last time. It's still rough. Like, I actually just got to the city and quit right there.
That seems like it's an awesome game, dude. Fucking amazing.
It's actually noteworthy, believe it or not. It's got, like, one of the biggest game worlds.
Really?
Yeah, it's really funny. I don't know if the PS2 version does, but it is notable as being, like, one of the biggest game worlds.
What would the difference be?
Probably just lower quality textures or something.
Like, between versions? What would even be different?
It's probably the same in which version. I just didn't, because I think that game had a PC version. Maybe? But yeah, there was, like, a YouTube video that was comparing game world sizes, and it was on that list. I'm like, geez. I think Daggerfall was still number one, if I'm not mistaken.
Has Daggerfall been dethroned at all?
I think it has been. I think. Because I remember Witcher 3 being on that list.
Witcher 4, 5. No. I don't even know the numbers.
A living person has made it to the top of the tower? A true miracle.
Wow, crazy. Somebody climbed this stupid thing?
You will make one sacrifice to our Dark Lord. Perhaps I can use your soul to revive him. What are you talking about?
Perhaps the same could be said of all religions.
The tower was built 6 years ago to worship Discomforta, the god of discomfort.
Great!
When you got a paper cut, it was him. The god of mild discomfort. Well, he's a jerk.
Yeah, I already don't like this guy.
Say, oh no, the power went out for a couple hours. It was the god of discomfort.
Wow, can you stop fucking up my streams?
That's who it is, yeah. I'm sorry?
It's definitely him.
Well, no, this ain't the guy. This is a worshiper.
No, it's him.
Take this L. With your head. Oh, I see what I gotta do now. An aerial attack. What? All right, battery number three. Just gonna watch her dance a little bit more. There we go. Level 4 Art Academy. Okay, this is a shift.
So we got art?
We got art. I don't know why I'm getting an Action 52 vibe here. Might just be me. Ah, I get it. Okay. Doesn't seem like there's like hidden collectibles or anything for a secret end or something so far. Seems like it's pretty straightforward. This. This place is scary. Yeah, I gotta say, for an art gallery, this is pretty scary. Or an art academy. What's your favorite kind of art? Video games aren't art. Oh, you.
Trump hearing the Sonic the Hedgehog drowning music.
Well, that's just... I heard that a lot when I played Sonic 1 for the first time a couple years ago. But I did it. I managed to beat Sonic the Hedgehog 1. I did not mean to do that.
But oh, she said a bad word.
What, Giga Axe?
Well, I thought she said kick your ass.
Uh-oh. No, I mean, she said the D word earlier.
You mean dick?
The other D word.
Douche?
The other D word. Not again. Dang it.
What's the other D word?
It's one of the 13 curse words. Some people say,
damn.
Yeah, some people say darns.
Come on. Oh my god, dude.
It's my religion, dude. I'm sorry. So with this level, you really don't want to rush it, otherwise you're gonna eat paint, I guess.
Like you are?
Yes. That's why I'm terrible at platformers, I rush things too quickly. And you're like a god, because you're like, oh, I can play Donkey Kong Country in less than an hour.
Come on, don't flatter me now, man. You're making me blush.
Dude, you're, like, really good at Donkey Kong Country. I'm not...
People tell me I'm good at video games, and I feel bad. Because I'm like...
Say, oh, man, you're so good at video games. Like, I feel so bad now.
You know, recently, maybe why I've been getting better at fighting games, because I've just been saying, you know, I'm kind of nice, actually. It helps, you know.
It does. No, it does. It really does.
Be a little confident, right? You know, you learn stuff.
It goes a long way.
Nice. Oh my god, stop.
What?
Getting hit. In silly ways.
I'm trying to get good, dude. I was actually watching one of your videos that I had on watch later. Which was it? Oh yeah, I watched your Donkey Kong Country 2 GBA playthrough. Or not playthrough, I don't think you finished it, did you?
GBA, no.
Because,
You mean the CD music?
No. This was like last year. You had Kami as a guest?
Yeah, you should watch the one with the CD music.
Okay.
Which I did not upload, so I guess you shouldn't watch it.
Wait, you didn't?
No, I didn't. But you can watch the Kongathon. I streamed the original SNES game.
Yeah, I already saw that one, because that was the one with me in it, right?
There, yeah. You hit your elbow on the desk. I remember that.
Yeah, it hurt.
In World 5, specifically, you damaged your own
body. I'm glad you remember what world it was.
Yep, it was right when we got to Gusty... No, it was, Haunted Woods, or whatever that level's called.
Oh, okay.
Ghost Grove or something.
Wispy Woods?
No, it was like Ghostly Grove or some shit.
Every time I talk about it, I'm like, I want to play Donkey Kong Country again. And I never
we
do.
We could do a co-op playthrough.
I don't have a Switch.
We could do it on RetroWare.
Oh. I still don't have a Switch, though.
Come on.
we can at some point, yeah.
We can do it tonight and restart that up if you want after you beat this, because this isn't a very long game.
Yeah, it depends on if this game, like, revs up in difficulty.
I would be down if it's like... Well, what time do I gotta go to bed? Yeah, we'll see.
Yeah.
If you can beat this game fast enough, or if you get tired of it, we can.
I mean, I'm kind of dedicated to it. I kind of want to try to beat this game. Because it's not difficult. It's just me learning.
And tomorrow is Game Center BS.
Oh boy, I was about to say what games, but you can't say that.
No, I can't. You know what games are.
Well, how many is left?
Four.
Is it only four? Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah, Dish. You have to see the hitbox on Ryo's DP. I didn't show you that. Look.
I can pause it. Yeah, that's about right. I didn't mean to do that, but that's okay. cut stone does not statue make. Okay. Oh no, it's a giant pencil. Don't know how I did not get hit there, but I'm gonna take it. Ah, they do.
I'll be right back, buddy.
Okie dokie. Okay. Oh my god, it's turned into a shmup! I don't like this. Platform of profound sadness. Okay. All right, where's the boss? Oh, her name's Paper. Or his name's Paper. Short shorts. Thank you. Oh, okay, it's like a Kirby.
Alright, I'm gonna make an image now, too.
You're gonna make an image?
I'm gonna Photoshop.
Oh boy. You haven't done that in a little bit.
Oh, you're gonna love it.
I still remember that one video you made. Anybody up for Tekken?
Anyone for Tekken? The Kazuya players?
Yeah.
After they buffed the tracking on Hellsweep? Yeah.
Off with your head. Oh no.
Oh man. This is gonna be perfect.
Is it King of Fighters related?
Just you wait, buddy boy.
Oh boy. Oh no, I don't like this at all. No!
Damn it.
Oh, she said the D word!
She said the D word. Hey, your Super Mario carries over, so that's pretty good. Let me get rid of this guy. He seems like he gives me the most trouble. I gotta treat just like a schmuck.
You big jerk.
This is gonna be so awful.
Okay, I gotta save it for the two.
You're gonna hate this so much.
I'm gonna hate it.
I'm gonna hate it too.
And he's like, I'm the one who made it.
All right. Go away.
Leave me alone.
Ever been there? I've been there.
You've been there? I'm sorry you've been there. Mm-hmm. No more, please. I was like Dr. Wily. What was that? Number 5? Okay. Screaming is legal. Gotcha. No screaming allowed, Homer.
Wow. Yes! Yeah!
Did you make a meme image?
We're getting there.
He said we're getting there. Oh my god. He's like, what have I done? Did you create a monster?
Yeah.
Oh no.
This is
is it cursed?
Very. And I'm not even done yet.
Oh no. You got me curious.
Oh. will see. And make it a little bigger. A wee bit.
Oh shoot, did I find a bug deck? That's interesting. Oh my god.
Oh, this is awful. What am I doing?
Magic? Oh my god, I'm being terrible right now.
Well, it is magic, that is for sure.
Yeah, that was a bug earlier. Okay.
Holy fuck. Oh, jeez. What the fuck am I making?
Like I said, magic.
Oh my god. Alright, the last thing I need.
What's the last thing you need?
Can I get this to work? Oh no. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, no! This is the key of... You're gonna love this. Let's get a little bit more. Oh my god.
Imbershi brew. The dragon? Oh no, we're about to fight a dragon. Yeah, that's a dragon. Oh, we got a time frame. It's been 2 days since we started our journey.
Oh my god.
He looks a little off. I don't know if it's just me. Like, he's scaled a little weird? Oh no.
It's done.
It's done, hold on. You've created a monster.
This is it.
Honestly, I haven't seen that meme in a little bit. That's pretty good.
It's a retro.
It's a callback.
Got him. Fuck, one of them is slightly misaligned. Oh well.
It adds character.
The production... I mean, the last image I made with the Tim on it was, hold on.
Oh no. Dang it. Gotta do that fight again. Was it Broly?
No, it was Kalon.
Oh, okay.
I just wish I could find it. Him being slightly misaligned is gonna bother me till the end of time.
Might as well fix it then.
No, it's fine. It's falling off because he's going too hard.
Dang it. Okay, I messed that up anyway.
This is vintage. This is a.
It's. This started with Grand... No, this started way before Grand Blue. I don't know where it originated from, though. Oh my god, I can't believe I jumped over that. I'm being terrible. Hold on a second. Oh, okay, that won't work. I just realized there's spikes up there. They knew better.
Guy.
Is that where he's throwing tough guy? I gotta stop being terrible.
The sound he's making.
It's very silly.
Go away. You tell him.
Go away. With your dragon pig nose looking.
So you just have infinite drawing axes, what you're telling me.
Yeah.
So why would you ever use the slash?
It's faster. It's more DPS, I guess you can put it. But they do the same amount of damage. Alright, doing better this time. And both do build meter too, so that's good. The axes can't parry though, so that's another thing. Well, the throwing axes. But I don't want to burn. There we go.
Well, there's only 7 stages, so we're near the end.
Oh, is it 7? Okay, I can remember it was 6 or 7. So this should be the final one, then. Level clear.
Wait, the next one or that one?
Final level, Pillow Fort.
People seem to like the Kyoto post.
I have to like it when I get a chance. Not really getting the life preserves, but okay.
But when I think of pillows, I think of drowning.
Ah, that's terrible.
Yep.
That's my face right now. Take advantage of that short hop.
Yeah, that one, it turned out surprisingly good.
That's good.
You guys scaled everything just right.
Is there literally a transparent image of that shoe? Because that'd be pretty funny. That's funny.
Actually, no, I cleaned it myself.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, is that their justification for the life preserves? Is they're bouncy, like pillows? It's pretty funny.
Was somebody in chat telling you?
No. Nobody's in chat right now.
Oh. So well, you got me.
Well, there's one viewer, so hey, shoutouts to the one viewer. I don't mind, though.
It's hard.
Nah, I really don't mind. I mean, I'm still playing video games. And I do appreciate anybody who comes out, even just for a few minutes, to check out what's going on. This mix-up game is pretty strong right now.
Fuck.
Bless you. I'm actually, speaking on that note, I'm actually thinking about streaming, like, 2 hours a day. Just, like, each morning I get off work.
Oh.
Oh, I did beat the Sky, the main game. I just did a strategy I don't normally do and use items. So now I just gotta do the extra stuff at some point. I did unlock the extra characters they added for that version. No Axel, I'm sorry, though.
Oh no.
But they added Asagi. You can play as the Prism Rangers now. Asagi's a monster type, which is pretty funny. I just ignore you guys. Alright. Not gonna mess this up this time. There we go.
From the beginning, or is there checkpoints?
Each level is its own thing, so if you die in the middle of the level, you gotta do the whole thing. There's, like, different areas. Kind of like Sonic.
Oh, I get it.
Do you?
Yeah, it was that Sage.
Oh, yeah, that's right. You know there was a Sonic RPG game on Sage that I never got to test out?
Hey, we should do that.
I don't know if it's still up.
Sage, yeah, it is.
Oh, okay. I think it's based off of Sonic Sat AM.
Oh god. Good potential.
Oh my god. I think I'm in a safe area now.
Wiggling my hand. So I throw things.
Well, I don't like this at all. Wow, that's good to know. I didn't know you could jump right through that. Okay, that was my fault, though. It's pretty cool that the game actually records how many deaths you had and how long you've been playing. Don't mess this up this time.
Well. A for effort.
A for effort. Oh no.
Uh-oh.
My thoughts
I've made
exactly.
I've made it to foreign language KOF Twitter. This ought to be interesting.
Hey man, King of Fighters is very popular in other countries.
Brazil, oh baby. Let's go. I'm sure they get it.
They do. I think they actually like that meme too, actually. Because I think I've seen people from Brazil.
I mean, they've been playing this shit for how long? They definitely know that shit's the dumbest cross-up. No brain.
They're dedicated.
So they'll know.
Always kind of funny how, like, some things are really popular in some countries compared to other
yeah,
ones.
Yeah, isn't it funny how Baby's Day Out is, like...
I forgot about... Yeah. Blockbuster.
That's crazy. That's, like, the Star Wars...
Yeah, that's like, it's more popular than Star Wars. That's funny.
Nuts, is what I think that is.
I still gotta watch that movie, just because. I wonder if they even speedrun this game yet. Dang it, I keep messing that up. Dang it!
No.
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 Mm-hmm.
Hey, did you see the UMVC3 Magneto combo with no hit stop in the game?
What? What, is it a mod or something?
Yeah, they just modded out the hit pause and they like tasked this out because, like, just look at this. It's such a fast video, you can just watch it.
Alright, let me get this part first.
Look at how fast it is.
I haven't seen
this. No hit stop.
The media cannot play?
You have to open it in your browser.
Yeah, that's weird. Oh my god!
Look at him going, dude!
You know what's funny is, this is not that far off from this game.
No, it actually is.
I know.
It is and it isn't.
That's pretty funny.
You really notice it on the jump normals more than the ground.
Yeah.
Really fast, but the jump ones.
That's pretty funny. Oh, you can save an exit, so that's good. Off with your head. I'm kind of afraid to shoot my axe here because I don't want to accidentally jump through the platform again. Gotta be careful. Alright, cool. Next area. At least these guys are easy. I say that as I run right into one. Something must be wrong. Oh no.
Yeah, did you see that Crash Bandicoot ad where it, like, he implied that he fucked that dude's wife?
What? Oh, yeah, I did. You know, that's kind of not out of the ordinary for the old Crash commercial, so... I still think my favorite Crash commercial is when he goes to Nintendo's headquarters. If you ever saw that one. He said, "Hey there, plumber boy, I'm your worst nightmare."
Little did he know.
Little did he know.
Other way around, buddy.
Well, I don't know. I mean, there's a couple of Crash games you could say are better than Mario. Some Mario games.
Well, it's not the quality, it's just the longevity.
Well, yeah. Well, I mean, to be fair, Crash has always been around. It's just, you know. You know, just the track record has not been there. Dang it. Alright, I gotta get good.
Nice phone.
Thank you.
Idiot.
Am I supposed to keep my phone off while streaming?
No.
Did you do the... Oh, somebody from work. Hold on.
Hey, want to come in tomorrow?
Oh. No. Was it last night? What's up?
You have to look at what I just sent you.
What? Oh, you sent me something? Hold on. Discord doesn't tell me. Oh, that? Yeah. I actually commented on that with the original source for it.
Oh, damn.
That's a flashback, isn't it? You remember that, right?
Fan fiction image, yeah. It's such a good picture. Oh, damn. Oh, fucking damn.
You think Space Jam 2 is going to be just like that with Terry Bogard?
Yeah.
I mean, you never say never, because, I mean, we had some weird SNK crossover stuff as of late. Like, you remember Ori with a gun?
Dude, do you remember Genjiro playing basketball?
Yeah!
I remember that.
That was pretty funny, though, you gotta admit.
Remember they just had a guy called Warden in Sam's show? His name is just Warden?
Just Warden. And he's actually a decent character, isn't he?
Mid-tier,
okay.
It's alright, you know. It'd be worse.
I have that game, I just have not touched it yet.
Online sucks, don't worry about it.
That's what I heard. Hey, it's better than Stadia's version, though, right?
Oh, I remember that tweet. He's a G.
Well, I mean, just because the online sucks doesn't mean I can't play local. Granted, not right this moment, yeah, because, you know, America this year. Okay. For real this time. I did not think I was gonna make that jump, actually. I want to get damage, but when I do, I take advantage of the damage hits stun thing. Dang it! Alright, I gotta concentrate. That was a weapon, Mystic Quest. Yes, I just made a reference to Mystic Quest, of all things. No. I used to do that one shot, now I can't do it. Okay. There we go. All right, we in there. What did I just say? How many likes have you got on your image?
Quite a few. Well, 20 so far.
Hey, that's quite a bit.
Slow burn.
Alright. Okay, this is the part I gotta not rush. Alright, next area, cool. Oh, is this like a mini boss rush? Not the seagull again. Most of what I'm doing, I shouldn't take as many hits. On this guy. And these guys are not as hard as I thought they were going to be. Intense music going on right now. Okay. This ain't too bad. All right. these guys again. Everyone is here. Once you go through the story, you'll be at the final hallway to Pillow's room. Don't worry, it's safe. Sure. Get some lore. Was there a game before this? I don't think so.
There we go. I found the fucking image.
Oh, you found it?
The first one.
That's pretty silly. How far back does that go?
A lot. To be honest, it goes a lot back into him.
2015?
Oh my god. There's no way that was 2015. Okay, that was last year.
Oh, okay.
What the hell? No.
Okay, she seems like she fights just like me, so I'm assuming maybe it's an unlockable mode. Maybe. Okay, let me take the L and just to see her patterns.
Wow. My guy saying, take the L?
Sometimes you gotta take the L, man. She's got a soul satellite. She spawns it right on top. Got it. Oh no, not the bouncy balls. Okay, she does two of those.
Can do it, Dish.
Oh, she is a bit rough. No.
This doesn't really seem that bad.
It's not. It's just a matter of getting her pattern down.
Yeah, you did call me the god of platforming, so I mean.
Did I say that? I mean, you're fantastic at platformers. But I don't know, you never did finish that speedrun of, what was it, Sonic 6 or whatever it was?
Yeah.
I don't know why these pillars remind me of that cereal. What was the name of it? But it looks just like that cereal. Yeah, I can't imagine fighting this boss in Glass Axe mode.
Well, you don't get hit, duh.
Well, you forget who you're talking to.
Freedom favor.
Freedom favor? What?
Yeah, freedom saver. I'm gonna save the Giga Axe for next turn, because I don't think I'm gonna beat her this time.
Oh, the Saylong tweet is getting a second win since I retweeted it. Listen, I'm proud of that one.
Hey, I understand.
The double Tim's really strong.
Oh my god.
I don't know how I thought of the fucking twin Tim, but I did.
Probably has something to do with this hitbox. Being like that wide or something. Razor Saber, okay. I forgot that I have Steam notifications on. So literally, like, just this box came up of, that blocking what I was seeing. No. So I might be safe right there, then. Okay, maybe not.
Freeze your favor.
too much. Jeez. Okay, I got it now. The bouncy balls, they messed me up.
Feel like you've been here for a while.
Not that long. I think I was on the level previous to this before. Longer.
The dish is kind of going off.
Okay, this is the rough part. And I lost. Is that what you hear?
Blew away.
Dang it. Too far up. Experiment. Okay. I think I got something. Never mind. I thought I had something. I need to go ahead and get on that side then. No. When that happens. No.
Come on, Dish.
Hey, it's the final boss, man.
Can't wait for this to just be phase one.
Possible.
So with the pillows she throws at you, she throws them based on where you were when she throws
them. Yes.
Her. So...
Okay. Now I need to get on the other side when she moves. No go.
Why did you jump?
Why did you jump?
I didn't. Oh my god, Dish! Come on, bro!
Look, I'm terrible at video games, okay? I hate you can't do nothing about those bouncy balls.
Yeah.
No. Come on. No.
I got it. Just you watch. What, this ain't like top 100 final boss musics of all time?
No! It's not like how Manhattan Project was a top 100 NES game. That's not how I'm muting it. I can't stand it anymore. Since you don't want to win, I won't let you. I won't even bother paying attention to the music anymore. You just want to keep listening to it. That's what you're doing.
Actually, I'm trying to beat it, but
I don't believe you. Right now, I refuse to believe you. I simply refuse. Sorry. It's been going on for too long.
No. All right, third phase.
I'll be right back. Favor. Off with your head.
Low way. Oh no. No. Dang it. Oh my god, this is so much! No. guy messing up.
Not again.
I messed up. Okay. Okay, that's throwing me out. I just gotta not hit it. Okay. Oh, you missed the four face.
Dish.
Yellow.
Are you there?
Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
Okay, I guess Discord was just being weird.
Oh, was it?
Yeah.
Okay. I was saying that you missed the fourth phase while you were gone.
There's a fourth phase?
There's a fourth phase, yeah. It's pretty rough.
How sad did that make you?
It's pretty rough, I'm not gonna lie.
Just like this game got way harder.
Okay.
Well, hang on, I'll be right
back. Okay. Alright. You're in a place that you've never seen before. This is heaven. I was the one who summoned it. Okay. Final battle. They're really building this up. That's actually a pretty forgiving timeout. Oh, I wonder. Oh, it is the final phase. Okay, I didn't realize it. Thought it was like a cutscene or something. How do I do the? Yeah, I gotta do the whole thing. Got it. Okay, so when she appears, I need to try to hit her. Got it. Oh, you get a health restore. That's cool. I'm trying to not spawn on top of her, so she doesn't get any unnecessary damage like that.
Take this.
Just a cat. There we go. So you can get on top of her. Okay. It's just the projectiles will get you before long. She's too high up for that. Okay. How much health do you get restored? There's two, I wonder. Yeah, it's two. Okay. It's messing me up most there. It's just really a matter of getting good. And not jumping into her.
Hi, did you beat it?
No.
I gotta go to bed.
You gotta go to bed? Okay, dude, man.
I got invited to a KOF session.
Okay.
So I'm gonna hang out there for a little bit and a little bit.
Alright, yeah, you go enjoy yourself, dude, man.
You have a good night, buddy. Thank you for having me for your axe girl adventure.
Thank
you. Still fighting?
I'm on the final boss now. There was another boss after her.
Good luck, buddy.
Thank you, buddy. Thanks for coming out. What a nice man. We're gonna try to beat this if we can tonight. Oh, I got hit by that, dang it. First phase ain't too bad. Ooh, that's a big kitty stretch there. That's the one when I need to move on. Got it. Go away. Ah, I messed up. I'm gonna take the L on this one. I actually should have done it right then and there. Still plenty of time.
How is this possible?
Okay. I feel it in me bones this time. And my bones have been wrong 90% of the time. So there's a 10% chance where I'm right. Oh, I got hit by that, dang it. Thank you. Nice. Now, is there another phase? Yeah, there's gonna be another phase. Isn't there? I'm expecting it. Oh, maybe not. Nope, there is. There's something. There's gotta be something. Okay. And hey, we beat this before midnight.
Finally, Excella and Alphonse work together to rebuild the sawmill. And everyone lived happily ever after.
I like the doodles. The end. Do we unlock anything? Oh, that's cool. And the seagulls. I like the seagull sprites. They're goofy. Kind of reminds me of Yoshi's Island for whatever reason. Well, that's Axe Girl. I know it's kind of spontaneous, but I definitely wanted to check this out when it got released on Steam. I actually meant to do it earlier, but just really didn't get a chance to get around to it. I was actually going to do it as like a morning session, but it just never worked out. But no, pretty cool game. It got a little silly towards the end, I admit. But it is challenging. Actually, starting with the second level, it really ramped up the difficulty. And it just gradually got a little bit harder each time. Which, that's fine. I don't know. Maybe it was more my fault, but just the last couple of bosses was just a little rough. But it's kind of like Mega Man in a way, you know, that whole memorization thing. Once you get it down pat, it's not too bad. Duncan Sparks. I don't know why I read UCI as a UFC. Game Maker Studio 2. Clip Studio Paint. Adobe Photoshop. Audacity. Music score. Joby, aka Blue Banana. Toaster Dude belongs to. Oh, that's cool. A little cameo there. Nah, this is a neat little game. I recommend getting it off Steam. Like Homer was saying earlier, I think he said it was $5. I bought it the day it came out, so you get like a little discount when you buy something on Steam that's just like brand spanking new. Thanks for playing. Rank C. Okay. Congrats, you beat the game. I bet if you play it again, you can do better, though. If you want to test your skills, go for a higher rank. I'm pretty good right now. I don't think you unlock anything, though. There is... Oh, you can see the ending again. That's pretty funny. Because they added this not too long ago. No tutorial, no platformer, no story, just bosses. Oh, you get okay, so easy mode, you just have to do more damage. Oh, why not? We'll do easy mode real quick of a boss rush. See how fast we can do this on easy mode. Oh yeah, that goes a lot quicker. I like the shuffle, by the way. The dance. The skimmy dance. I don't know what you call it. Kind of reminds me of Franco from Fatal Fury. A little bit. Oh yeah, this goes by so much quicker. I'm just curious. I'm just curious how fast I can do this on easy mode. And I can be a little reckless here, too, as well. An aerial attack. No. You big jerk.
Huh?
Yeah, just take the damage. I mean, why not? This one, I'm probably gonna have to be careful. I can't really take that much damage, more than likely. Even on easy difficulty, I still have problems. Okay. Timer's still going. I wonder if it keeps a record of your time. Probably just take the damage there, should be told. Eh, not really. Timer's still going. Bring it. Okay, 8 minutes to 30. Okay, so it does. Let's keep track of it. Let's see if I can beat that real quick. Eight minutes, 30 seconds. I can beat that. That wastes too much time. Oh, you can cheese this then. Yeah. So we're gonna be 8 minutes and 30 seconds. Getting kind of hungry myself. I'm gonna beat my time for this boss rush and then we'll call it a session. This has been fun though. Honestly, this is probably the boss that will take the most time. That's a restart. And I just exit. Now I wanna try to beat that. 8 minutes, 30 seconds. We gonna pick up here? There it goes. Okay. Do this again. This guy we can definitely take damage on. that double damage in. I'm actually dancing like this right now, actually. I don't know why I get a Graffiti Kingdom 5 from this too. The problem here is I still don't have a Giga Axe. Okay. That's the whole boss fight again. Yeah, we'll call it there. I'm gonna come back to that. I'm gonna actually see if I can get a really good time in that. Easy mode, at least. Thanks for everybody who came out. Thanks again for special guest Homer. He's already done left, but special shout out to him. Special shout out to anybody who came out and checked out the stream for just a little bit. Catch you on the flip side, as the kids would say.